it's not easy for sure, right? Because now playing a top team like quality team again like Warriors is not easy. But again, it's all full of discipline again. See, in football, it's always, that's why I told my boys, down to our teamwork, our team spirit. It's our key thing, our strength, alright? So again, you look at it technically, they are superior, I would say, alright? Because they have quality players. So, but we put our feet on the ground and we battle through our spirit and pride and, of course, discipline.
They had a couple of chances early on. And then we had the possession. We looked okay. We looked, or rather, they looked threatening going forward. The movement from the two Brazilian lads is very, very good. So give them credit for that. Their timing and their sharpness is excellent, and it just causes problems in terms of who's picking up, where they pick up. So they did that very, very well in the first half. But we had possession, we had chances, got ourselves in front, and we just made an error with our defensive line, and allowed them back in. I think if we'd have stayed in front longer, the way we were going on with our possession, I think we'd have controlled the game and gone on and done much better. But once we conceded, we just seemed as if we were sort of chasing things really.